XO is a leader, as we have been in the past, in deploying new technologies on behalf of our customers. Recently, we announced the deployment of a coast-to-coast 100G intercity network. The need for bandwidth continues unabated. There's an increasing demand both from the workplace as well as from our homes for over-the-top video, desktop virtualization, cloud computing, and so forth. We need bigger and faster networks. So how do we meet this need? Well, we need to do this by increasing the channel speed to 100 gigabits per second, whether these networks are in the metropolitan area, in the regional, or in intercity or long-haul networks. From its beginning, when it was formed in 1996, XO has always served businesses. We've done this with a combination of technology and service and agility in the marketplace. We've had to keep up with the various technical advances in the telecommunications space, and the deployment of 100G networks is yet another example of how XO continues to serve its business customers. XO has a need to deploy 100G networks in over 35 networks across the United States. Because of our long-term relationship with Ciena and our understanding of their product roadmap, we thought that the Ciena 6500 would be a perfect choice for Metro 100G capable networks.
The 6500 is a family of platforms that come in multiple different size of chassis. XO Communications will be able to address the needs of each unique metro and regional networks with a right size solution at the most cost-effective point.
In addition to just the raw capacity that the 6500 brings to XO, it also has a number of features that are exciting to us. It has built-in OTN switching, it has the ability to handle multiple different types of transport protocols, and of course, all of the flavors of Ethernet.
When XO deploys Ciena's OneConnect intelligent control plane, they will be able to automate the provisioning of services from the core of the network to the edge of the network, and also improve network resiliency and service availability by using mesh restoration schemes. XO will be able to address the unique needs of each metro and regional network with a cost-effective, right-sized solution.
We're very confident that the 6500 systems we're deploying today with Ciena will be field upgradable to match the coming channel speeds and protocols.
I believe we have a unique opportunity to combine our strengths and stand out in the marketplace.
So as we look forward into the future, fundamentally, XO must provide connectivity and increasing performance on both in terms of capacity, speed, latency, and so forth. And Ciena understands this. They understand it as well as anybody in their marketplace. And so together, we're a pretty formidable pair.